hopefully this thing is on and working. Okay,